Hello, my name is Mauricio Cohen-Weiser. I'm an ENT doctor at the Rambam Hospital. 3 years ago, I did Aliyah together with my family from Chile. We had the dream of becoming part of this country. I had my personal, professional dream of contributing also for the healthcare of the people of Israel. Almost 2 years ago, I started working at the Rambam Medical Center. Here, I found a spirit that I never dreamt of. A spirit of collaboration, of building, of thinking out of the limits, and everything with one big objective in mind: assisting the people that is suffering from their diseases. Within that environment, I found myself at the organization of the new idea, the Head and Neck Center. Imagine the best professionals that take care of cancer problems, hearing and balance problems, sinuses or voice problems, coming around the patient. So the patient is the center, and the doctors or other medical professionals come to him or to her. This center is already working, and it's been so successful that we are receiving patients not only from the north of Israel, but also from the center, such as Tel Aviv, and from the south of Israel. In order to establish our dream, we need now to go for the next step, that is building a new structure, creating a home for this Head and Neck Center.